So why am I seeing online that there's shuyukh? Not only they are students of knowledge, but their fathers have spent long time with Sheikh Ibn Baz. And his mother spent time with the wife of Ibn Baz.
Second?
Sheikh Ahmed Musa Jibril.
Ah, this guy!
What do you mean?
Okay, this guy is a big khariji,
okay,
man.
Okay, he's a big khariji.
Yes.
By Allah, anybody that is sincere about their deen and really and honestly has an interest.
He's a big khariji, man.
Go listen to his stuff and decide for yourself. He's khariji. What makes
No, no, wait.
What makes him khariji?
He makes a fellow Muslim leaders.
What mean, which ones? The ones that support the Zionists?
Okay,
the Muslims.
Which? Name one leader support Zionists.
Akhi.
Name one.
You said
no, name.
Listen.
Name one leader support Zionist.
The leader of Jordan.
No, you fake. You don't even bring
no
us the news.
I said this. Anyway,
Akhi, this guy, okay. This guy, Akhi.
Akhi,
he left Sheikh Fawzan. He left the big scholar.
He's a great imam, and his father was an imam.
Who is this?
And his father sat with Ibn Baz. He sat with Ibn Baz.
Brother,
you can't just say it. You can't say that.
This is not heritage business. This is not money.
Ilm is not just going to. It comes from different places, and we're talking. You're talking down on somebody that has
Khariji.
Decades.
Khariji, Akhi.
Khariji, yeah. He spent decades studying the deen.
Wait.
And in Mecca and in Medina.
Do you know Wasim Mahat al Ghazal?
What's your point?
My point is studying with some scholars doesn't not make you khalas. You have to follow you. Wasim Mahat al Ghazal. He was a student of who? The Imam Hassan al Basri. Al Imam al Hassan al Basri. Why he became? He became Mu'tazili. Hassan al-Basri said, Rahimahullah, he said to his students, don't be deceived that you are studying under Sahaba or you met Sahaba. Some people, they were with the Messenger of Allah and they were munafiqun. Subhanallah. But let me make something clear. We never said the munafiqun are students of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because someone said this, incorrect. No, they met Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But the point here is, Akhi, you left all the scholars. You speak about someone who is known to be khariji. He makes take from Muslim leaders.
Go and find out if Sheikh Ahmed Musa Jibril, in your opinion, is a khariji. But
of course, okay.
Someone that's
okay. Tell me which scholars praise him. Which scholars praise him?
Assalamu alaikum.
Which scholars praise him? Which scholars praise him? Okay, can you? No, no, brother. Can you say someone's scholar if you are ignorant?
If I said something wrong,
you said many things wrong. To be honest.
Assalamu alaikum.
May Allah guide you, Akhi.